right. I'll give him a little chew. He's a loud one, I dare. Oh. What do you mean, some of these, weren't I? Oh, not good about you. Oh, like that fly in here now. Oh, that two there together. That were lucky, weren't it? Tiny one. Flick. That's not an Aura Borealis one, that one is. I want a couple. dry, does it? Well, don't dry, does it? Too much on there now, never mind. Oh, that'll do, won't it? Oh, look at that. I'm impressed. I think it needs one further up. Them two little ones under them. Tiny. Make your eyes go funny under these lights. Two little diamonds. Like the one I put on the end there. There's one. Oh, wait a minute while I get some. Something for it to stick to, don't you? Oh, crikey, don't. Let's try another one. Oh, turn over. Right. We'll see it that way. Stuck out. Never had so many jewels on one nail. Lovely, aren't they? See, See, some people don't have nice tattoos. I worked in Corfu once, doing nails by the pool. It was lovely, that. And used to see all these people with nice tattoos. So I had a henna one across my back, and it were like a grapevine. And the comments I got on it were wonderful. And I thought, shall I have a tattoo? And I thought, no. I changed my mind that much. I'd be sick of it after a month. But I did keep that one on for quite a while. Nice, isn't it? Or do you think it's too much? Let me make sure I've got a good shot then you can see it. It's very, very nice, but it's a bit blingy, isn't it? That's what people like, isn't it? Anyway, I might put some on the thumb, but I'll leave it there for now. I'll go and see what that dog's up to. See you in a bit. Bye.